tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we? Every thug, villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party...
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn...
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle. Of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Joker here! Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. For not following this rule is death.
No tobacco here. Gordon was taken in a different direction. I need to go search for it. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
Come on!
bored, come over and see.
I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and gets out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay. Go away.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
What are we gonna do now?
Wait here. It's not safe yet.
Gonna kill you!
Hello? Is there a doctor in the house? No? Pity. I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Bernard Vega.
That means so help me.
He's here!
Arkham is now.
Oh, crap!
Shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, he was gas. Joker's filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. We'll sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
Thank you.
possible.
Batman, I don't know if you can hear this. Board's showing power to Fan 1.
Performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
So what's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in.
Still medical staff needing my help.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising.
Batman!
Oh, what the hell? Get down there, Gordon. See if he can detect being punched in the face. Too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now. Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party.
One of them is just terrified you'll be passing through.
The other, well, let's just say he's going to be surprised to see you, and you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center.
That's done.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I have done exactly.
that you have.
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone knows me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're out bargaining still.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Brains on the inside.
What's going on? They were talking like they were...
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here. All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harlequin and Gordon's trail.
Our staff are here to help you.
I've got ringside seats in a minute!
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation? Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, you've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Metal box hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them! Your appointment is for hours. I
Please help me, Batman! No!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. Wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get it. It really does.
Cut you a piece!
Listen, no more tricks. Just one last puzzle with each cardboard. And a little more. Oh, I can't wait. Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. Anyone that will seek you in the room. They're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old codger dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.